living in a super hardcore dystopic reality.
The few at the top are the only ones that know how it all fits together, and they keep the general population in ignorance of what they know, therefore they have the power, so they can manipulate the perception of the masses by keeping them in ignorance. This is why the education system is not about educating, it's about programming.
We're turning into a bunch of self-centered walking dead trash, and we're such zombies, we're such self-centered crap that we don't even know.